Developing this morning, 86 people displaced after a fire off of Parker Road at the Club Valencia condos that we brought you as breaking news last week.
Two people in the hospital and dozens more left without a place to call home following that fire. Donna Reis and John Wilkerson have lived here for 30 years. Fire, unfortunately, all too familiar for people living in that apartment complex. Back in November, another part of the complex damaged by fire. Donna and John only had minor smoke damage from that one. This time around, though, different story. With the building being condemned, they haven't even been allowed to go back inside.
Yeah.
It's not looking very good for us getting back in.
I would recommend anyone who was in a fire to, lose all your possessions to do it with this woman here, because
thank you, honey.
You know, I was telling friends at the time that if I lost everything in the world except for her, I would still be the happiest man on earth. And I know that for sure because I did and I am.
There you go. Right now, the couple is staying in a friend's basement. The cause of the fire is still being investigated. And people living there haven't been told a timeline for when they'll be allowed to go back in. If you'd like to help out, there is a GoFundMe set up for Donna and John, as well as others impacted. You can find that at KDVR.com. Just click into this story.